This is the Hollywood sign.
It's very, very high.
This is Hollywood, kid.
Dreamland.
I'm gonna be a star.
It's spectacular.
Hollywood is really about heart.
Terrific.
Me up there on the silver screen.
Our opening credits are about these people climbing up, but never forgetting to pull people up with them.
The opening of Hollywood is really interesting, how we created it and where we came up with the idea. Early on, Ryan had said to me that he had this idea of people climbing up the Hollywood sign. Maybe they would be diving off. Not to their death, but just diving off gracefully.
Roll sound.
He gave us this seed of an idea, and then we went off and explored a bunch of different paths.
As the show developed, there was a very interesting conversation about discrimination in Hollywood at that time. What would it mean if it was more inclusive? What if this wasn't just about ambition, but about people achieving their dreams and helping each other? This was a show that you wanted to feel hope for.
That's when we changed it from the elbows out approach to pulling each other up. And it feels better.
What do you think?
It's fantastic.
When we start with the Hollywood sign, the whole idea is we're not exactly sure where we are. We stay tight, and then there's this moment where we pop wide. You start to see the scope where it's not just these individual sort of ladders or bars, but you start to see that there's more in the world.
There was a little bit of peril, a couple of moments where you weren't really sure if they were gonna get to the top.
And then we start getting towards the end, you've got this lighting cue, and it's just this beautiful moment of almost like a new day dawning on Hollywood. They're just at the top of each of their letters, like viewing this new day that's just crested.
One of the references we used for this was North by Northwest, and that sort of day for night scene of them climbing Mount Rushmore. Getting that look, but using modern technology, is challenging.
You get a tight shot of a hand grabbing a rung and then cut to her standing up at the top.
Yeah, that's not exactly the most dramatic choice, is it?
We shot this in December. We were dealing with 5 different actors who each had their own schedules. They were actually still shooting that day. It was their last day of shooting on the show.
We have the best actors in the world. They were so excited from day one. Laura and Sam both had to do the climb in their heels, and they were so game.
We had 2 cameras running so that we could get as much coverage of the actors as possible. Almost all of the shots are the actual actors, except for the jump.
It's a very short shot, but we did a few takes of this epic jump, and that is our stuntman.
All of the climbing that you see is practical. All of the actors actually on the wooden background, it's practical.
I really wanted to stay away from almost all green screen, sort of just have this beautiful dark blue for the fall off.
Everything that you see beyond that was special effects. We built out the world around it, put the mountains in the background, added in some atmosphere, and built out the rest of the Hollywood sign all in visual effects.
I think that this opening informs the viewer, you know it's period, you know who your heroes are. I just want people to watch it and feel good and feel hope.